Your calls straight out to Jonathan Baten, anchor reporter at WDBO. Jonathan, thank you for being with us. Well, all I can say, Jonathan, is there he goes. George Zimmerman has done it again. What happened, Jonathan?
Nancy, today George went in front of a Seminole County judge who granted him $9,000 bond. A lot of people are saying it's not a lot of money, and a lot of Central Florida residents I've talked with are worried he could be back out on their streets within a day or two. The million-dollar question, though, Nancy, is does George Zimmerman have this money to put up? Is someone else, maybe a family member, willing to put up this money for him?
I'm pretty sure, Jonathan, that we've got that person right here with me, Frank Taffy, friend of George Zimmerman. Taffy, is it true you're putting up the bond?
Yes, I am.
You've got $9,000? Just throw down right down the tubes to get Zimmerman out of jail. Better make sure he doesn't have his Caltech.
What difference if it is 9,000 and 9 million? You know, George is being oppressed by the press, you know, since day one, since this all happened. I got the money. Yeah, I got the money.
Okay, let's get back to you saying he's being oppressed by the press. Hey, I'm just reporting what his live-in lover says. Liz, do you have that 911 call? I'm thinking you do. Okay, I didn't make this call, Taffy. Let me have you take a listen, Frank Taffy. Then you tell me that it's all the media's fault. Roll it, Liz.
Are you serious?
911, can you please fire medical?
I need police right now.
Okay, what's your address?
You're the one breaking stuff in my house.
Ma'am, what's going on?
He's in my house breaking on my shit because I asked him to leave. He has his freaking gun breaking all of my stuff right now. No, this is not.
Okay.
I'm doing this again? You just broke my glass table. You just broke my sunglasses, and you put your gun in my freaking face and told me to get the out because this is not your house. No, get out of here.
Okay, what is your name? Okay, where's his weapon at?
He just put it.